Hello everybody, welcome back. Another video with me, Jonas Andersson. So today I'm gonna do a short video on how I prepare my tippet. And yeah, when you tie it for a while you start to get quite a lot of them. So these ones have already been washed and dried. So I'm just gonna show you what I do for the next step to make sure they look really tight and lovely. So let's begin, let's go to the kitchen.
Now we are in the kitchen and I just added a bit of water in this one and put up some heat, not too much. Like, I got the 6 scale, so I turn it up maximum and then I turn it down to 3 or 4 just to get the steam a bit. And I selected two of the necks I want to work with. They look like this currently. So I'm going to pick a few feathers. So I just remove them. And you see how they look. One second. I'm going to turn. So they are a little bit all over the place. You can say split. So now we have a few to try out. So I'm gonna just change the angle of the camera direct down to there we are, focus. So I'm gonna change the camera angle down here so you see what I'm doing. So as you see, we're starting to get some heat here, so I turn it down. So let's start with this one. As you can see, it's not that beautiful. So little bit too hot, so I hold it quite high. Just working with the feather. And as you can see now, everything come together. Not that good focus, but yeah, you can see. It's nice. Gonna continue. As you see, this one is pretty ugly. Just let the steam hit the feather, everything come together. And they are a good one. So I do another one just to show you. And there is the result. So I'm gonna steam a few feathers, you don't need to look at that, and then I'm just gonna summarize it. So that's how you steam feathers, and in this case the tippet. So you see, this is really rough, and
the results after, you know, it speaks for itself. So steam your feathers, the fly will look better, it's gonna be easier to work with. I hope you liked the video, and I also gonna add the subscribe button there and a link to a few of my other videos, tying or, you know, material preparation. Up to you, I got plenty of videos. So that's everything for me today, so thanks for watching, and stay safe out there. Bye.